This is a very long episode, so we were looking for places to make trims throughout. This Jamie Claire scene is not radically different from the on-air version of events, but it's just the full section here at the end that restores some of the lines that were actually drawn from the book that refer to things that they had said to each other in season one, in particular during the wedding. So this is just a nice little treat for those of you who are fans of the books and that were looking for sort of some of these lines to be said on camera.
There is something else. I slept with the king to buy your freedom.
You did it to save my life. Just like I gave myself to Randall to save you.
How can we ever be the same?
No, we can't be. After all the floggings, what happened in Wentworth? I didn't think anything could ever hurt as bad. But this does. Losing our child is worse than the brand on my ribs or the scars on my back. I'll carry it as long as I live. Same as I carry these scars. The weight of what has happened here is too much for any one of us to bear alone. We are the only two people in the world that share this pain. This pain of losing faith. The only way we can live with it is to carry it. Together.
Are you sure you want to do that?
Blood of my blood and bone of my bone, remember? I gave you my body and soul. Till our life shall be done. It is not done. We lost our child. But by the grace of God, we may be given another.
Then bring me home.
There's something I'd like to do first.